Here in the Canadian Rockies, Kyle Hale and the Kicking Horse Mountain Safety Team are preparing a graphic demonstration of what happens to the human body when it's hit by a big one. To do this, they use two lifelike dummies, which are accurate replicas of the human body. Each dummy weighs the same as an average man. To add realism, they're geared up with snowboards.
Good to go.
Using high explosives, the team triggers an avalanche. The dummies are right in the way of hundreds of tons of snow, traveling at over 100 miles per hour. As soon as it stops, the snow sets up like concrete around anyone who's been buried. That's why it's often impossible for victims to dig themselves out. So survivors of an avalanche have to move fast to reach their friends. It takes only minutes for them to suffocate.
If you cannot conduct a self-rescue within your group, the chances of survival are really slim.
At this point, we've located two subjects. One is breathing and conscious. The second, no rests.
10-4 Kyle, EMS has been activated and the helicopter is on its way.
It's taken our team about 5 minutes to excavate the bodies. And as you can see behind us, they're quite contorted and banged up. If this had been a real situation, we would be lucky to find either of these two individuals alive.